I hope that his, the Honourable Gentleman's boss's recent emergency landing in Luton is not a bad omen, but we do wish the all-male ministerial team well at this crucial time.
Minister Duncan.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. May I thank the Honourable Lady for her warm welcome to me, at least, but I would respectfully point out to her that the noble Baroness Annerley, who is also a Minister of State at the Foreign Office, when I last spoke to her, was a woman. Yeah. And